curi, cui neque servus est, nec varca, nec chimex, nec varaneus, nec vignis. Vero est et pater et noverca, quorum dentes vel silicen commesse possunt. Est pulcre tibi con tuo parente et con coniuge in lignea parentis. Nec mirum bene nam valetis omnes, pulcre concoquitis, nihil timetis, non incendia, non graves ruinas, non fact impia, non dolos veneni, non casus alios periculorum. Atqui corpora sic iora cornu, aut siquid magis aridus habetis, solet frigor et essuritione? Quare non tibi sit bene ac beate? A te sudor abest, abest saliva, mucusque et malapituita nasi. Hanc ad munditi, ad emundiorem, quod culus tibi purior salilos, nec toto decies cacas in anno. Atqui durius est fabat lapillis, quod usi manibus teras fricesque, nonunquam digit vinquinare posses. Haec tu commoda cam beata furi, nullis pernere nec puttare parvi, et sestertia quae soles precari centum dessine, nam sates beatus.
Furius, who have neither slave, nor money chest, nor bedbug, nor spider, nor hearth fire. Indeed, you do have a father and stepmother whose teeth can devour even flint. It's going beautifully for you with your father and with your father's wooden wife. Not surprising, for you're all extremely healthy. Your digestion is excellent. You have nothing to fear. No conflagrations, no serious catastrophes, no nefarious deeds, no secret plots of poisoning, no other chances of danger. But indeed you have bodies drier than horn, or if there's anything more parched than that from sun and cold and hunger, why would it not be good and happy for you? You have no sweat, no saliva, no mucus or nasty runny nose. To all this cleanliness, add an even greater one, that your derriere is more immaculate than a little salt cellar, and in an entire year you defecate not even 10 times. And it's harder than a fava bean, or precious stones, which, if you rub or handle in your hands, you could not ever defile your finger. Such blessed advantages as these, Furius, don't scorn or consider of little value, and the 100 sestertia you're always begging for, please stop, for you are prosperous enough.